speaking of football, Alan,
yeah.
Romesh,
yeah.
Who is the most successful Arsenal manager of all time?
Is it me?
Who wants it to be you?
No, that's Bertie me. He was one of your most famous managers, wasn't he?
Well, in terms of winning trophies, it's Arsene Wenger.
Do you follow football?
Not at all, but no. I'm willing to participate in this conversation.
Okay.
Timothy.
Say George Graham.
George Timothy.
Rachel? It's not George Graham.
Herbert Chapman.
Steffi Graf.
Steffi Graf.
Weirdly, Rachel is heading closer to the correct answer than anybody.
What?
Really?
I know.
Martina Navratilova. Williams.
It is women that we are...
Vic Akers.
It is Vic Akers, absolutely right, who founded the Arsenal Ladies Football Club. Oh. He managed it till retirement in 2009. Under his management, the ladies' team won 32 major honours, including the FA Women's Cup 10 times, as opposed to Arsene Wenger's management, where the men's team has won 7 FA Cup titles.
Vic Akers is the kit man for the men's team, and he always wears shorts, no matter what the weather. So on my podcast, we refer to his genitals as Little Vic and the Akers. He's greatly loved, Vic.
Well, what a fantastic track record. I mean, 32.
Astonishing. At the time, hardly anyone else played women's football, must be said.
Well, there was a time in the 1920s when there were 150 women's football teams in England, and they could draw bigger crowds than the men's teams. The reason it all fell apart was the FA stopped women playing on Football Association pitches.
This team is Where's Wally FC?
this team is actually the Dick Kerr's ladies' team. They were named after the munitions factory where most of them worked. They were the first women's team to ever play in shorts. And my favourite player was a woman called Lily Parr. And apparently she was astonishing, but she was also a chain smoker, and she insisted...
Look at the length of that cigarette. Yes.
And she insisted part of her wages was in Woodbine cigarettes. And sometimes she was known to play while still smoking. Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos.